Today I am going to make banan aizu. My banan is already ready. This is planted with an egg. Look at how big is the egg. Look at the color of the egg. It is a
emu egg.
An emu egg. All right. So I've already had my onion cut, and on this side, oh hey, who can tell me what this is?
Oh, I know.
What is it?
It's a jackfruit.
It's a jackfruit. So on this side, I've already had my garlic.
Make my noodles.
Ready for my egg.
Yep.
And we're gonna get started.
The emu egg.
I like to use extra virgin olive oil. Woo-hoo. Melt my seasoning. So I'm going to put my seasoning in here and put it in the microwave with a little water, then a little zip of wine, and then put it in the microwave for 35 seconds. Here we go.
What am I going to use? I'm going to use one of these small. Chili lime in it, like that kick. A little bit of natural from a farm. Robert is here. They have all natural food. Thank you.
It is. Egg on top of my pilon. Look at all of these that's left in there. I don't know if you can see it, but yeah, let me see.
What? It looks like slime.
It does look like slime. It's not slime, baby, but it's the egg. Time to pour in. I'm almost done, baby, but thank you. Next time, okay? Thank you.
is my jackfruit. I'm going to cut it tonight because it is ready.
Right.
I am done. This is my banana. I'm going to have the hubby taste it first. He got it for me, so he's going to taste it first.
I don't like it, but give me that.
All natural. It is an egg.
I would say pretty much if you didn't know it was an evil egg, you would just like an egg.
You heard? Y'all heard?
My turn.
$30.
$30. It's worth it. Something new. New egg. You know? $30. That's it. That's probably the only one.
Oh, are we?
No.
Last time we eat.